them Southern tales. These are the tales that we tell so well. These are the tales, them Southern tales. These are the tales that we tell so well. We drive tight ass cars, fuck fly ass hoes. Floss candy coated lacks on them low pro folks. When I flip, I drip candy all over my town. I get egg off that drip and chief that hay by the pound. I think it's time for me to pull me a hoe. I got a gal, but a pussy ain't hitting no more. Sneaking up on player haters for they goddamn chips. I represent the gang, bangers, thugs, players, and pimps. Let me jump off in my shit and hit 610 off. Hook them up with nigga locusts, time to break these hoes off. Dying side, motherfucker, we be sipping that lean. Gold teeth, Ralph Lauren, heavy starch in my jeans. I be smoking like a chimney, getting high as a bitch. I won't nothing but the realest niggas bumping my shit. So if you flipping candy paint, feel real with the grill. I'm fist to give you niggas something y'all ass can feel. When I bounce it's like Pac, all eyes on me. Flagging hoes out the roof, swinging bang 4D. Acting bad when I floss my shit from lane to lane. Flip on the bubble lights, polish up the wood grain. Them folks make yellow hoes just mind this pimp. As the belt from my trunk just blind you simps. Pass the S-W-E-E-T. Them chrome blades chopping haters on the BNC. It's time for major pay like that boy E-Folly. Hop a plane headed east, cause my nature is naughty to you hustlers. If you niggas out there getting your mail, crank up your motherfucking shit and bang these down south tales. These are the tales, them Southern tales. These are the tales that we tell so well. And these are the tales.
Nigga that sold cocaine, got shot in a cross, now he's missing a brain. They took his motherfucking life and his dope. His mama shed tears, that's all she wrote. I knew this other nigga, his name was Kirk. Fuck this nigga out some ends, now he's in the dirt. Stupid ass motherfucker stayed on the street. So that nigga came along and put his ass to sleep. This nigga named Mark had a 9-to-5. Besides work, he was pushing keys on the side. The cops came to his job, hauled his ass away. Now he's doing fed time, food day for day. I knew this hoe named Merlin, she used to work at Girlies. Her pussy was tighter than a motherfucking virgin's. I flip-flopped that hoe from the bed to the floor. I was still in her womb when her man came through the door. I knew this hoe, her name was Kim. I turned the ass out like I did the rest of them. I had her selling ass on the street, and all the money that she made, she brought it to me. I knew this gal, her name was Queen. She liked fancy cars and having things. She was high society, but she needed a thug. So she came around my way when she wanted some love. I knew this fool, his name was Mike. He fell in love with his hoe and started acting shite. He was good to her, did all that he can, but he couldn't do the job of this cleanup man. I know this bitch, her name is Tracy. Don't wanna work cause the hoe is lazy. She has 4 kids she don't even want, but her ass can't wait till the first of the month. I knew this fool, his name was Tim. Lost his motherfucking life behind some elbow rims. Caught him slipping, flipping down the avenue. Bang bang to the head was the shit he could do. But that's how it is in the land of Plex. You're here one day and gone the next. Stack your motherfucking paper, make sure you don't fail. Cause I know you can't relate to these Southern tales, cause
these are the tales, them Southern tales. These are the tales that we tell so well. These are the tales, them Southern tales. And these are the tales that we tell so well. These are the tales, them Southern tales.